was it on? Right. Part two of I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna just give me each individual title. But time for another episode of You Complete Me. He's a silly name, but whatever. Right. So here we go. I'll eventually get into the back, into the basket. So I'll start off with this episode. Obviously, it's called Resurrection Man. It started off with this. I got this and I thought, hey, this is pretty damn good. I like this guy. And it had contained Resurrection Man issues 1-14. But then I learned that they didn't do a volume 2 to this. So I only had the first 14 issues, which, yeah, that sucked ass basically. So other week was on eBay, and these were for sale. These Resurrection Man 1, Resurrection Man 2, Resurrection Man 3, Resurrection Man 4, Resurrection Man 5, Resurrection Man 6, because of Genesis, Resurrection Man 7, Resurrection Man 8, which is also the cover of the graphic novel, Resurrection Man 9, Resurrection Man 10, Resurrection Man 11, and 12, and 13, and this is where I come up to date with the Resurrection Man graphic novel, which is only, so all up to there I had in the graphic novel. Then we get Resurrection Man 15, Resurrection Man 16, guest starring Supergirl. Then we've got Supergirl, Avenging Angels Part 2, crossover with Resurrection Man. Then Resurrection Man number 17, Avenging Angels Part 3, with the final part with Supergirl. Then Resurrection Man number 18, Between Life and Death, with a dead man. And then Resurrection Man 1 million. Then Resurrection Man 19, 20, guest starring JLA, Resurrection Man vs Major Force, 21, Resurrection Man 22, and Resurrection Man 23. Now here's a problem. That's not the end. That's not the end. There's still more to get. So looked up on eBay and I got them from a different thing, but I still got them. So here we have Resurrection Man 24, Resurrection Man 25, Resurrection Man 26, and last but not least, Resurrection Man number 27 finale. Then fast forward a fair number of years, and in the new 52 we got Resurrection Man returning, volume 1, Dead Again. That's there's Resurrection Man volume issues 1-7, and lastly Resurrection Man volume 2, A Matter of Death and Life. And that was Resurrection Man 0, 8-12, and the Suicide Squad 9, which was a crossover. And that's it basically. That is a complete run of Resurrection Man. You complete me. And yes, that's pretty much obviously the authors are Dan Abnett, Andy Lanning and Butch Geist, who did much of the work. Or is it Jackson Geist? Oh. Ah, must be Jackson Butch Geist, because here it says Butch Geist. Oh, this says Jackson Geist. Ah, issue 2 he starts by Geist. My thingamajig. But yeah, especially Lanning, Abnett and Geist. And then basically can shorten that Abnett and Lanning where I call them DNA. That's the tag they used to go by. And this was Abnett, Lanning and Fernando Dagnino? Yeah. And yes, so there it is. So I can get to read most of these, because I've read up to 14, so I've got all these here to read, which I will do. In fact, I'll put all those underneath. For the starters, I need to go on. Put those on there for now. I'll sort them in a bit. So there you have it. You complete me, Resurrection Man. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, leave a comment, hit the notification bell, and join me on my journey to 100. Peace, and I'm out of here. Frequencies.